Okay, I'll just show you how to pair a mobile to the Bluetooth audio system in this 2014 Honda CR-V. First of all, we make sure that Bluetooth is on, and then we're watching out at the bottom here. But if you go to telephone, top right, you've got telephone menu there and phone setup there. Phone setup, Bluetooth setup, auto transfer, Bluetooth setup, sorry, easy for me to see. Add new phone. Please make sure Bluetooth is enabled and set to be discoverable on your phone. Well, it is. So we're watching out at the bottom and we click OK there. It's now searching. Sometimes I confuse them because it was connected before and I've just deleted it to do that video. But anyway, Barry's iPhone 11. So click on there. Please enter the passkey 0000. So 0000. Click pair. Allow contacts and favourites to sync. I will. And where's it gone now? Oh, Honda HFT connected. So that's it.